Oh, they're still planning on putting anything in for her too. They lied. About the clothing, the boots.
Oops, careful. What are you doing? What are you trying to do? What are you trying to do? You like my leg? It's thick. Nothing.
What?
NWEA.
Wear headphones on their computer for an assessment. Good luck, right?
Hi.
I'm from the police. Some of the stuff they said were false, though.
Some of it.
And they said she put her boots on with no problem. You said that they're always on their own feet.
Well, at least she puts them on. It's just they're on their own feet sometimes.
Yeah, they need to specify that. It's important.
She's not at that level yet.
Hey, you going, dear?
Come here.
Come here. Cat watching. You're, no.
I wish I would have talked to her because the eye doctor, think she was there. No, that was a teacher. But the eye doctor, Medicaid will not cover it.
They only cover the ones that they want to cover.
Yeah, and the eye doctor in Traverse City is not on the list. They won't cover it. You have to pay out of pocket. So I got to call Julie and explain to her that this can't happen. But I can, however, see if her doctor, Duarte, will take a look at her eyes. That might be enough.
Look at this bean.